I've been working on a glitch Timberland boot. I wanted to look at the idea of glitching something. We use the software to glitch an existing sole, and then I put on top of it a hiker boot.